What's up, guys? Jay Rocky from the Web3 Experience Podcast here. Today, I'm going to be walking you through how to complete the Optimism Quest for Synthetix, claim your free NFT, then check the price of that NFT on Quix. So in the video description below, I've included a link to this quest as well as Quix, so you can follow along with me. Synthetix is a financial primitive that enables the creation of synthetic assets. These synthetic assets can be anything from a token that mirrors the price of, say, Tesla stock, to a stablecoin pegged to the US dollar, all backed, of course, by the value of staked SNX. Really, the only thing limiting what synthetic financial products can be created is your imagination, which is why so many other products leverage the Synthetix ecosystem like Lyra and Quinta, which are both included in this quest tutorial series playlist I've linked above. Okay, so let's get into the quest. It looks like for this quest, we'll be staking at least 100 SNX and then claiming weekly staking rewards at least twice on Synthetix. So we'll head over to the Synthetix app, we'll click staking, mint and burn. In order to stake SNX, you have to have at least 100 SNX in your wallet. Down here to the bottom right in this total, you can check your SNX balance. As you see here, 262, it looks good. If you don't have at least 100, you will need to swap for some more. I would recommend using Uniswap, as Uniswap also has an Optimism quest. I have done a tutorial for that quest as well, which is linked above. Okay, so one thing that confuses people whenever they go to the Synthetix website and click staking is that there's no button to stake, right? Well, in Synthetix, whenever you stake SNX, you also have to mint SUSD. SUSD is a stable coin pegged to the US dollar. We are going to select this mint custom button, and in this input box, what you will do, enter the amount of SUSD you want to mint, and it will give you the corresponding amount of SNX you need to stake in order to mint that. And so what I'm trying to do is get this number down to a little over 100. And so there we go. We're minting $70 of SUSD, and we're staking SNX tokens. Okay, a couple of things of note. At the bottom here, total debt, you can check your total debt. So it looks like we entered 70. It's going from 0 to 70. So we're taking out 70 SUSDC, makes sense. The balance, my SUSDC wallet balance will have increased by 70. And then the C ratio, very important. This is a collateralization ratio. And you want this to be above 350% at all times. Up here, they outline that if your C ratio goes below 145%, you'll be flagged and you'll have to increase it to 350%. Basically, the lower the collateralization ratio, the more likely you are to get liquidated. And so you want to avoid that. In order to avoid that, I like to keep it above 350 all the time. We'll go ahead and click mint. Okay, and it looks like we have successfully minted. So it'll display your active debt here, $70, your C ratio, and then the staked value of your SNX. So for the second part of this quest, where you need to claim weekly rewards at least twice, Synthetix makes rewards available once a week on Wednesday. You can go to staking, head over to earn, and your rewards will be calculated in this tab right here. It'll give you the time left. So it looks like we have 6 days and 11 hours. Now, whenever Wednesday rolls around, in order to claim rewards, you can go ahead and click on your poll, and then it will have a claim rewards right here. You click that, wait for your transaction to go through, and you've collected your rewards. Okay, so with Synthetix, a couple important things to note. You must remember to claim your rewards each week, as unclaimed rewards go back into the general rewards pool for the next week. So your rewards do not actually roll over. You must claim them each week. Keep your C ratio, your collateralization ratio, above 350% to stay safe from liquidation. and SNX rewards are made available once per week on Wednesday, 3 to 4 p.m. UTC time. Once you've claimed your rewards for 2 weeks in a row, we can then collect our NFT. So click on Get NFT as usual. You will see down here a claim button. You can click that claim button. And then you can also check the prices on Quix. This link I have also included in the video description. This is very interesting. It looks like there's only one Synthetix NFT that anybody has minted, and that is going for 0.015. Actually, I don't even believe this is listed. This is just the best offer. Let's check the offer history on this guy. So it looks like the most recent offer and the pending offer now is for $20, which has not been sold yet. But if you go back, 4 days ago, it looks like somebody offered 50 OP for it. So anyway, now that we have our NFT and we've completed the quest, say we want to unstake, what you would do is you would go back to Synthetix, staking, mint and burn, and then you would click on the burn tab, then burn max. And effectively what this does is it burns the loan that you took out. So you're effectively repaying the loan, and then you're at the same time unlocking your Synthetix. If you liked this video, you can hit the subscribe button above, which will notify you each time a new tutorial drops. So we just went over Synthetix today. I plan to go through Quinta, Perpetual Protocol, Pika, and of course, Polynomial. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching.